This whole thing just came off. Wow. Alright. I'm gonna just have to be careful. A lot of these pages is this. Okay. So this sketchbook is from, I want to say, 2018. Can y'all see that? Make sure you can see that. Some of that, I got some little pages that are like snapped on here from like 2016 though, so you're gonna have like a lot of mismatch. Some heads, getting the practice in. Don't want to get demonetized. I got YB in the mirror. He told me to draw him and then didn't even give me a shout out. Fucking pussy. I got the screenshots. I'll put that joint up there. Man's did not give me no shout out, bro. Sick. How you gonna DM me and not give me no shout out? Whatever. Y'all see this? Legend day of drawing. Cheers, mate. Said keep a short speech for us. Contact a couple months, then we out. It's nothing serious. Wanna be your man. It's nothing serious. I heard that, champ. Nothing special is going on these few pages. Then just getting some practice. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. printouts that I did just for reference. Keeping my sketchbook. Drew my friend Sarah. Drawing a bunch of other bodies. Some legs. Toonbox Studios. I bought a tutorial from him. So I was doing that. Yeah, these are a bunch of cherry things that I had I printed them out for reference because they, you know, I bought it, so I'm allowed to fucking print them out just to use for reference, you know. And it's a lot of goddamn reference. Closer to my dreams. Tried to redraw it. This one, if y'all remember my last video, I told you that I had drew that one picture of Zendaya. This was like my updated drawing. Oh my gosh, this thing's falling apart. That's the end of that.